Good afternoon, students. Today we are going to complete this chapter, that is the fun they had. Okay, and I'm sure you are also taking too much interest. You are also enjoying this chapter because this is just similar to our present circumstances. Okay, because we are also facing the same situation which Magi is facing, because she is also taking the online classes and virtual classes as you all are also taking right now, because you are not able to come to school and take your regular classes. So let's complete our chapter, and the last pair of this chapter is Margi did so with a sigh. She was thinking about the old schools they had when her grandfather's grandfather was a little boy. Okay, now what happened? Margi did so with a sigh. Okay, why did she sigh? Sigh means take a heavy breath. Okay, so why she is shy? Because she is also fed up with the online classes, because she is not taking the too much interest from the online classes. Now she was thinking about the old schools, okay, of the past schools, okay. So which her grandfather's grandfather told when he was a boy, that all the kids from the whole neighborhood came. Okay, when all the students or all the kids were going to the school, they all were gathered, and they going in gathering, laughing, shouting in the schoolyard, sitting together in the classroom, going home together at the end of the day. So this all is the fun which we take in the class, okay, in the school. Okay, right now you all are missing these all things. Am I right or wrong? Okay, I'm sure you are also missing all these things. All you are missing your friends, your teachers, your games at the schools. Okay, so now she's also missing these activities, okay, with the friends, okay, going to school with the friend, shouting in the schoolyard, okay. So they learned the same things, so they could help one another with the homework and talked about it. Okay, now in the school you have many friends. Okay, whenever you have some kind of problem, you definitely ask with your friends, okay, and they will help you. So she was thinking that in the school kids have the same task, and they help each other. If they have any problem in their homework, so they discuss to each other. And the teachers were people, main thing is, and the teachers were the people. This is the main important thing, that the teachers were people, okay, because we have there is an interaction between the student and the teacher, okay. There is a something interaction between teacher and the student, and while taking the classes from the computer, there is no interaction, only flashing on the screen, okay. So she is missing the human teacher, okay. The mechanical teacher was flashing on the screen. Now you can see the mechanical teacher is always punctual, always flashing on the screen. So when Margi was in her classroom, means her room, and the teacher was flashing on, okay. Now the teacher was ready to teach her. So when we add fraction 1/2, 1/2, and 1/2, and 1/4. Now here is it seems that the maths class is going on, okay. So maths class is going on, and the Margi is taking the classes. Margi was thinking about how kids must have loved it in the old days. Now she was thinking that about the schools of the past, that the how the kids were enjoying their whole time. If they have any problem, they can discuss with the their friends also. They have a human teacher, they can interact with them also. So she was thinking about the fun they had. Now the chapter ends with the title "The Fun They Had." It means the fun which the students, the kids, or the grandfather had in the past. So it means the fun they had in the past, okay, while going to the schools and taking the education from the human teacher, having the friends, okay. So this is the chapter, okay. So Margi is missing the old very first. She didn't like the old schools and the schools, but at the end of the chapter, we see that she likes the old school and misses the old schools and the enjoyment. She would also like to enjoy the school time, okay. So your school time is your golden time. Just enjoy your life, enjoy your school days. The school days are very precious and it's your golden time period, okay, kids.